try this again. All right, did it again. Hit another damn hog hole and sucked this tractor pretty much down to the differential. Hell of a mess. Not gonna screw around much with it this time. Just gonna go up, get the bulldozer, pull the damn thing out. Most irritating. Get down in a damn hog hole. That's what happens, the front end sinks. Plus I got all this weight on the front. Anyway, she sank. It stuck. Thankfully I got the dozer. Got a bunch of other tractors, but simple things, just go get the dozer. Anyway, that's my Saturday morning screw up. Like I just posted too. Thank you.